You look tired today. I hope you're doing okay. Not discovered something he will die for, he's not fit to live. That's a quote from Martin Luther King. I thought you'd like it. By the way, did you know that you can review your story progress in the story chart section? You can also see the choices made by other players there.
Jeez.
I don't know if I mentioned this, but I like your interior decorating. It really reflects your personality. I mean, I like it.
She's so nice. Hey, Citrix Lou. Oh, well. We hit. Why is there a... Okay, it must be the game. Okay. We hit $500, so we have Velma. I hope you're doing well. And we have...
You know, sometimes I amaze even myself.
Jinkies, it's no more.
Make it rain!
I'm stealing. Hello, hello. How's it going? How are y'all doing this Sunday? We hit $500. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. It's Sunday. Velma's like the easiest costume to put on, but I have a newfound respect for people that are doing TikTok because I was gonna like throw a Velma TikTok out there and I'm like, what are all these options? What is this? How do I do a background? What am I doing?
Are you familiar with Schrodinger's cat?
So how you'll
until
do it.
You decide what happens.
Velma,
everything is happening
we're
at
going
once.
To play Detroit, like Detroit Become Human, which I'm excited about playing. We might actually do a playthrough of this soon. This will be just kind of like a test to see if it actually works on my PC. So, because I spilt some soy sauce on my capture card and it doesn't work. Oh my gosh. And if it starts buffering, let me know too. But yeah. So, we should probably do this. We are raising money for Children's Cancer Research Fund. We've hit 500. We have a new goal of 800. At 800, I have the onion and the apple ready. I'd have to put them in the microwave and get the caramel on them and stuff. But at 800, I will close my eyes and choose one and take a bite. So it could be either an onion or an apple. I like that cheer emote. That's super cute.
The most important thing is not to live, but to have a reason to live.
Very cool. But
that's a quote from Jean Genet,
so we
a French
have,
writer.
$5 is bedazzle. What is like? Let me do this. There we go. That helps out a lot. I don't have the 800 in there though. $5 bedazzle. $10 bamboozled. $25 is Shakespearean insult in a very bad British accent or Southern, your choice. And $50 and above, get a marshmallow with choice of topping, and if a topping isn't chosen, I will choose it out of the handy dandy thing. So yeah. I did take some pictures, and then I was like, I kept thinking about them darn kids hiding in the bushes again in Scooby-Doo, and I'm like, we have a bush outside, but it's super windy. But now I want to get a picture of Velma, like, hiding in a bush. Alright, so, new story. Oh, it's continue.
You look tired today.
I look tired today?
I hope you're doing okay.
Do I really look... Do I look tired today? It's okay. It's okay. I can't remember if her name is Chloe or Zoe. I think it's Chloe. You had your Philip jumping out to scare you? Well, when I was doing the TikTok, I went like this for Velma's glasses because I'm doing a transition into Velma. And I scared myself. I was like, oh. So, oh my gosh. But it'll be interesting to see. It's a learning experience. And they have this thing called Book Talk 2. And I'm like, well, I'm an author. Can I mash them together? Why do I come up with these ideas that are difficult? Hey, Ty! Oh, Steeler, did your sound? I hope it did. I don't remember. Oh, I have Make It Rain on your sound. So if it didn't, like... Hold on. Let me look. I just put a temporary sound in there.
By the way, did you know that you can review your story progress in the story chart section? You can also see the choices made by other players there.
Okay, it's on. Enable true. Well, it didn't work. I went ahead, I put the Tiny Tina's little sound, Make It Rain, in there for you just to have like a whole placeholder until I get your actual sounds. But, okay, new story. But anyway, start a new story. Your previous checkpoints will be replaced, so your story will be updated. I need to remember what to use for the mouse, because I remember I was using the mouse on this and I got like so confused. Oh my gosh. No more. Thank you for the $10. Oh my goodness. Thank you. That's a bamboozled, isn't it? Ah. Oh. Okay. I accidentally spilt tea on this yesterday, so I've spilt soy sauce, I've spilt tea. I will try not to spill anything else today. Alright, let's do this. Eldin has a sound too, but I can't remember what I put. I just put, like, placeholder sounds. Actually, no more should have a sound because you're at 16 months. So many people need sounds. Okay, here we go. Oh! Oh! Yeah, they did get wet. They're, like, throwing them at me. Okay. Birthday cake or dirty dishwater? Hey, but they're nice and soft. I'm gonna have to replace these. Because that had a little bit of dead fish on it. Yuck. So, birthday cake with dead fish. It's a great way to start. Oh my gosh. Thank you, No More. Okay, so your name is Purple. Your name is Purple on the stream, so I'm going to go ahead and do purple. Purple for your thingy. I only have two purple left. Oh my gosh. Alright, I'll put them next to Velma's freckles. She's got an extra freckle. Alright, I am so ready. I love this game so much. Alright. OBS looks good. I don't see any, like, buffer stuff. Oh, you can't see the date. Hopefully I'm not covering up too much. Connor. I wonder how many people have tried to do that. I knew this was coming. Hold on a second. Thank you for the $50 donation! Alright. Now I have to do... Okay, Connor will have to wait. So, I'm gonna choose... We have to do a marshmallow with a topping. So I still have four. I have caramel, chocolate, and soy sauce and hot sauce. So. Chocolate. Look how she spilled it. Oh, it's... You can't see it. C-H-O-C-O-L-E-T. That's my niece. Okay, which one is the chocolate? Okay, that's hot sauce. Okay. I have it in a handy dandy ice tray. Here we go. Now, if I was... Okay, here's a question. So if I was the Stave Puff Marshmallow Woman, is eating a marshmallow cannibalism? Asking for a friend. Okay, back. We are at... Let me look. $560. That is freaking amazing. Okay, WASD. Gotcha.
No, stop. I can't leave her.
Oh, okay, that's how you do it. So I pull back with the mouse and I... Okay. We're gonna save the fish. Come on. Jinkies, get that fish back into the tank, Connor. We're gonna solve this mystery. Here we go. I love that the only one I could find was like orange. All right. I thought there was something else over here besides the... Okay, I'm walking Connor in circles. I really do like this house.
Oh, please, please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Dang it. But I don't want to talk to Captain first. Okay. This is a little awkward to do it with a keyboard.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Okay, so I have to push 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, what's behavior?
Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know its name?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
This is Jen, the coolest android in the world.
Use the mouse to move the cursor. Hold left. Use the following keys to review and reconstruct A. How do I get out of here? Oh my gosh. Okay, tap to escape. Let's go. Oh, this is gonna make me nervous.
What are we waiting for? We should take down this asshole.
Please shot me.
That always got me. Oh no. Connor licking the blue butt. The blue blood. This part makes me nervous.
Ah.
come any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please, I'm begging you!
Go! Hi, Daniel!
How?
My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. Daniel, but you need to trust me and let me help you.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop.
I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me. I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with.
Listen, I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No, it's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
The situation is under control!
There! I did what you wanted! You have to trust me, Daniel! Let the hostage go and I promise you, everything will be fine!
I want everyone to leave!
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
Oh, gosh.
I don't want to die. We're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You
100%.
Have my word. Okay. I trust you. You lied to me, Connor.
You lied to me.
Jinkies. Hey, successful mission though. Oh my gosh, I did turn this down a little bit though. There we go. It seemed awful loud. Holy cow. Oh my goodness. Okay, this is the screen's flowchart. Here you can review the paths you've taken, the paths yet to be explored, and what possibilities you have. Possibilities you unlocked. Each node earned 2 points that you can spend in the extras. Okay, I didn't know about that. Due to the nature of the game, some nodes and endings will not be counted toward the completion of the flowchart. Ah. November 5th, 2038.
This is the top of the range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' homework. Elementary school.
Good afternoon. Can I help you, please? We're looking for you.
$8,000.
With a 48 months.
I suppose that would make sense.
And it comes with a 2-year warranty for parts and labor. Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs. At night, it switches to surveillance mode and contacts emergency services if there's a break-in or if it detects smoke.
Excuse me, how much is that one over there?
The MP800 is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions.
And we're good?
Can I go pick it up?
Yeah, right back here.
There it is.
This guy.
It was a bit difficult getting it back in working order. It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Ah, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it, meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
That'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Kara. Oh my gosh. I love the intro music and everything to this. It's so neat. She reminds me of Melissa Benoit from Supergirl. Oh. Nice. Yeah, I had to make sure I didn't post that draft to TikTok because I accidentally posted a draft to TikTok and I had to delete it right away. I was like, what? I'm not supposed to do that. I lost my job because androids helped me. She does kind of look like her. I just got so behind on like Supergirl, Green Arrow, The Flash, just all of those that I just kind of gave up. Maybe one day I'll play catch up. It's so pretty. Androids. Oh, I like how he just moved over. He stepped over to, oh my gosh, that was kind of cool. Like you have to run 12 miles or whatever to your goal? Okay. Jeez. Oh, I was like, where are you going? Ah, yes, we need to go see the Future Man. I can get this right. It's much easier with a controller, I have to say.
By creating life. But what kind of life is this? A life of plastic and metal? A life with no soul? A pale copy of our creator. Why do you look at me so, demon? I know who you are. I can see through you. You are the one by whom the evil will come.
Jinkies.
You are the one who He's will so destroy mean. Detroit. The machines are observing us. They're waiting in the darkness for the right moment to take our place.
There it is. I really want the artist's house. I absolutely love his house. Wait, did I do it right? Oh, okay.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
I'm glad payment they give confirmed. Me the prompts because I would not remember right
Transaction
now.
Transaction complete.
All right, hold on. I need to refresh this thing. Did not show the most recent. Hey, but at least I got my notifications figured out. Use the following key to switch camera angle. Suppose we're gonna go. I don't know if we can avoid the rioters or not. My destination is right behind them. Since we have Renegade yesterday, we'll be non-Renegade-ish. Or we'll try. Until October. So next weekend, yes, next weekend, next Friday I have chemo, so no streams next weekend, and then after that, well, I definitely need this week to figure out my October schedule. And cosplays. In October I just place random games that I think go with the cosplays and stuff like that. Okay. Take this home.
Join us.
Ah! You know, Chris Scott,
all systems online. Everything looks solid.
Everything looks solid. Awesome. Hello, hello. Thank you for coming. Thank you for bringing your lovely unicorns over. I love that unicorn stampede. And as usual, if you need to take a break, get a drink, eat some food, pet the dog, fish, whatever. Thank you for bringing everyone over. Thank you. We've raised 500 and let me put this down a little bit more. The music is awfully loud. We raised $560 so far for children's cancer research, and today's the last day we're raising money for it. We hit $500, so Velma cosplay. So I was pretty excited that we got to that point. Yes, take care of yourself. No worries. Thank you for stopping by. I was busy trying to do like a TikTok this morning and stuff. Oh, props. Oh, yes. And if you have not followed Unicorn Scotch, please do. You can also follow them on, they've got a TikTok. They've got, are you on Instagram? I don't know if you're on Instagram, but anyway, definitely on Twitch. But man, I have to give you props and other people props for actually getting those TikToks done, because I was like going through all the different stuff you could do and I was just so confused. I was like, wow.
Coming?
Yes, and we are going to choose violence.
You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework. Bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
Okay, so collect trash.
TV on. Oh. Yeah. Maybe. Depends on what you need. Yeah, yeah. I can get that.
It's like a trash bag of holding.
I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. You know. You know.
Did I get all the trash? Oh, there we go. We're going in circles. Oh, no. There we go. Okay. Okay, I think we need to clean. Or, I mean, do the dishes and the laundry.
Fuck, man.
Oh wait, I forgot I actually had to wash the dishes. Oh my gosh. Oh wait, okay. Click, 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 click. Oh man. Dishes, dishes.
Kara.
Yes, Todd.
Bring me a cold beer.
Right away.
They would. A couple of people I know have like, Lorani. Lady Lorani actually has an android cosplay. A Kara. What did he ask her for? Oh, bring Todd a beer. Dishes wash. Let's see. Took out the trash. Vacuum cleaner. Check the backyard. Where's the vacuum cleaner? Reminds me of that drink you had in the blood bag. Yeah. I've actually seen that before, only it was like with candy. It was like liquid candy in it. I've never
Alice,
seen Alice do that
before.
Better
stop that right now!
Uh-huh.
Why is she always pushing me? Always pushing.
I'm like, look out for the thing. Okay, what do we need to do? Check the backyard. Okay. I thought that was a recycle bin for a second. Let's put our laundry in the... Well, I guess that would work. I mean, if you don't have our laundry basket, the recycle bin would work. Come what may. Oh, wait, hold on.
You look bored.
I have to talk. Hey, Michelle.
It's not very nice.
Happy Sunday. Happy Sunday, everyone.
Cold. I could get you a sweater if you want.
We're doing housework. Jinkies, we're doing housework. Oh wait, I'm supposed to wait. I'm gonna give you your points back on that come what may, because that really isn't something to be used for this game. Hold on. All right, so you're going to... I'm gonna reject you. But I will keep Steelers. There we go. I keep Steelers hydrate. We are at $560 for children's cancer research. Ah! This is why I am in a velvet outfit. Alright. It's a good thing there's not a time limit on this. Ooh, can we go in through here? Oh, well, that's where we came. Okay. Turn around, Kara. You got this. You got this. It's red lyrium.
You shouldn't mess around with my stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Doc.
You stay the fuck out of my business. Unless you want to piss me off.
I was just doing laundry.
Piss me off?
No, Doc.
Don't put your drugs in the laundry detergent if you don't want us to do laundry. Okay, report to Todd. Wherever the heck he is.
Made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
I am gonna...
Out of the way, for fuck's sake!
I'm sorry, Todd. It won't happen again.
Should we do it again? Oh, she won't do it again. Oh, it wouldn't let me. Oh, that's interesting. Okay, let's go upstairs. Oh, wait. Alright, we're starting in Todd's room. Okay. See, they saw the whole face analyzer bit from ME3 and knew not to repeat it here. Oh my gosh. American football has largely resisted the spread of Android players, with top-tier games still exclusively Human Affair. That would be so weird. Teach Addict. Mind have someone when making my bed in the morning. Oh my gosh. Oh, we can't go back there? Really? Okay. Interesting. Are we done here? No wonder I didn't know about the girl. No wonder I didn't know about Alice. So it did not show you. It didn't show you the picture on that. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay, I think we're good. Yeah. Wow. Okay.
Watch it.
I swear her face was like, ew. Oh shoot, they're gonna make me. Squish, 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 squish. This actually is a really good thing to, like, try to get you to remember. Oh, oops. So I can't do anything with that window. That's what I was trying to.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice?
gonna look at stuff.
Seems you like reading.
Alice in Wonderland. I cannot wait to do the mashup for cosplay for Alice in Wonderland. Okay. Okay. Anything else I need to do?
I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me. Okay. I can see you want some space. I'll leave you alone.
Oh, good. Okay. So I was going to ask her about her mother, but I think it gives you negative points. Because I want Alice to trust me. I just love that little animation of her just stepping over the book instead of just, you know, walking on it. So he... Wow. Okay. Can I take the key? No? Okay. Ask Todd for new instructions. I get everything up here. That is important. I've only played this game maybe I've played it twice. I've gone back to do different endings.
I'm playing.
You're playing. I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife. Huh? Fucking loser. Can't get a job, take care of his family. Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Oh, boy. Oh, my goodness. Okay. It's weird having bangs. I'm not used to having hair this short either. I love all these characters, but I think the storyline I like the most is Marcus. I like Connor too. And Kara. Oh no, wait. I like them all. Never mind. I want to look around the house first. Oh my gosh. Okay, can I have one of those? No cleanup. Just a little birdie tweeting all the time. What's this? Oh, wait. I want to explore. Can we? Oh, that's a window. That was a door. I love how those slide. I usually look around when I'm giving him his breakfast, but this area is so neat. Can we play the piano, or is that later? Oh, oh. Okay. That's into the studio, so let's go upstairs. I just love it so much. It's Nessie. They have one of those in Mass Effect. The giraffe is just staring. It's like, hello. What a neat area. Just to hang out and look outside. Ugh. Ah.
Good morning, Carl.
Good morning.
It's 10 a.m. The weather is partly cloudy, 54 degrees, 80% humidity with a strong possibility of afternoon showers.
It sounds like a good day to spend in bed.
It does, doesn't it?
I did go to pick up the paint that you ordered.
Oh, yes, I've forgotten. That is the difference between you and me, right, Marcus? You never forget it? Anything.
Just everything on his walls, even. I just want to look at it all. Okay, I guess we'll give you your medicine.
Show me your arm, please, Carl.
No.
Carl. Thank you.
I just opened my eyes and I'm already gritting my teeth. Humans are such a fragile machine. They break down so quickly. All this effort to keep them going.
Okay. I'll take you to the bathroom now. Okay, let's
Anything
see.
Anything special on the agenda today?
See if
yes,
I can remember how to get him to the dining table.
The gallery director left 4 messages asking to confirm your attendance.
I haven't decided yet. We'll see about that later.
Okay.
What else?
Okay, we need
Just
one of these things
mail.
At work.
I've already answered.
Just a chair
Any
to make
from
go up and down the stairs.
No, Carl. I can call him if you like.
No. No, don't bother.
Wrong way. There we go. Where are you going? Okay. Carl's like, what are you doing? We have a defective android. No, disassemble. To the dining room. That is through these doors. Oop. Bumper cars. Sorry about that.
I'm starving.
Well, your breakfast is ready. Bacon and eggs, just the way you like them.
Thank you, Marcus.
You're welcome.
I'm glad I didn't have to park them. That would have been bad. His cup, his happy face mug. It just looks like it's one of those chalk mugs where you can draw on them.
Thank you, Marcus. Television. Why don't you find something to do while I finish my breakfast?
Sure.
Hmm?
Okay, Carl.
Go look around at some things. Definitely, let's first thing I'm gonna do is head to the piano. Let's do hopeful. Space bar. Or else a little stopwatch. See? If only it was that easy.
Something has changed in the way you play. Sometimes I think you have more humanity than most humans. One day I won't be here to take care of you anymore. You'll have to protect yourself and make your choices. Decide who you are and want to become. This world doesn't like those who are different, Marcus. Don't let anyone tell you who you should be. Let's go to the studio.
I would love to have his studio also. I just want this whole house. Oh my gosh. Okay, turn around. Turn around. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Okay, so we're going to take the long way around. Oh, there we go. I think. No? What are we doing? What are you doing? I've lost all control. I've lost all control. Does not compute. Stand in the corner. Oh my gosh. Okay, here we go. Oop. Can we make it? Yeah, we can. Why was that so difficult? That is so cool.
Let's see where we left off. Remove the sheet.
I Even an industrial sink. I want that yard. Wait. That yard. Jeez. I'm slouching majorly bad today.
So, what's your verdict, Marcus?
Yes, there is something about it. Something I can't quite define. I guess I like it.
The truth is, I have nothing left to say anymore. Each day that goes by brings me closer to the end. I'm just an old man clinging to his brushes.
Carl.
But enough about me. Let's see if you have any talent. Give it a try. Try painting something.
Paint? What would I... Painting what?
Anything you want. Give it a try.
Is that it? Is that it? Paint desk or statue? Can I go this way? No, I can't. Paint Carl's painting. Oh, that's a face! Now, I didn't notice that before. His painting is like a face. We're not gonna paint his painting. We're gonna do a statue.
Is a perfect copy.
That was quick.
Of reality. The painting is not about replicating the world, it's about interpreting and improving on it, showing something you see.
Carl, I don't think I can do that. It's not in my program.
Go on, go. Try it. Grab that canvas. Do something for me. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Trust me. Try to imagine something that doesn't exist, something you've never seen. Now concentrate on how it makes you feel.
He's going yelling.
And let your hand drift across the canvas.
Ooh, androids, humanity, or identity? I think I've done androids, humanity. I don't think I've ever painted identity before. Despair, doubts, prisoner. No. Can I go back? Identity. Let's do doubts.
God.
Wow. Uh-oh.
Hey, Dad.
Leo.
Okay, we're not gonna renegade it.
No, I was in the neighborhood.
Not, I mean, I want to.
It's been a while, right?
You
I really
right?
want to.
You don't look so good.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I'm fine. Hey, listen, I need some cash, Dad.
Again? What happened to the money I just gave you?
Well, it just goes, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, you're on it again, aren't you?
No. No, no, I swear, it's not that.
No, don't lie to me, Leo.
What difference does it make? I just need some cash, that's all.
Sorry. The answer's no.
What? Why?
You know why.
Yeah, yeah, I think I do know why. You'd rather take care of your plastic toy here than your own son, right? Tell me, Dad, what's it got that I don't? Smarter? More obedient? Not like me, right? But you know what? This thing is not your son. It's a fucking machine!
Leo, that's enough. Enough.
You don't care about anything except yourself and your goddamn paintings. You've never loved anyone. You never loved me, Dad. You never loved me.
Okay, this is not the part that we don't choose violence. Okay. It's been a while since I played this. November 5th, 2038. Yay! Okay, I don't have any favorite characters in this game. I just love all of them. The lovable ones, anyway. And they're right, the bad ones, so good that you love to hate them. So. We don't serve your kind here.
What's your problem? Buy me a drink?
Lieutenant Anderson, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife. I looked for you at the station, but nobody knew where you were. They said you were probably having a drink nearby. I was lucky to find you at the fifth bar.
What do you want?
You were assigned a case early this evening. A homicide involving a CyberLife android. In accordance with procedure, the company has allocated a specialized model to assist investigators.
Well, I don't need any assistance. Especially not from a plastic asshole like you. So just be a good little robot and get the fuck out of here.
I understand that some people are not comfortable in the presence of androids, but
I am perfectly comfortable. Now back off before I crush you like an empty beer can.
Listen, I think you should stop drinking and come with me. It'll make life easier for both of us.
Oh, you could spill his drink?
I apologize, Lieutenant. I didn't mean to bother you. I'll wait for you outside. Take your time.
Did you say homicide?
Oh, man. Oh, gosh. Are we gonna let androids go, or how are we playing Connor?
wait here. I won't be long.
No way. I'm coming with you.
Oh, oops.
Listen, you really have to stop pissing me off if you want to make it through the rest of the night in one piece.
Yeah, we're following. I hit the wrong button for that.
I'm not confirming anything.
Androids are not permitted beyond this point.
It's with me. You don't talk, you don't touch anything, and you stay out of my way. Got it?
Got it. Evening, Hank. We were starting to think you weren't gonna show.
Yeah, that was the plan till this asshole found me.
So, got yourself an android, huh?
Oh, very funny. Just tell me what happened.
Use the following key to switch camera angle. Yeah, okay. Thank you for reminding me. Oh my gosh. Okay, so while we're at it, I need to, since we're doing a fundraiser, need to go here for a sec. We'll leave Connor hanging out outside for a minute. Oh, incentives. We're doing incentives. And milestones. Until we were done with the stream, we were raising money for Children's Cancer Research Fund. We are up to 560 dollars. Yay! So for $5, bedazzle the face. $10, bamboozled. $25, Shakespearean insult. In a very bad accent, Southern or British. And $50, the marshmallow, which I already had to eat, but the topping choice was chocolate, so that was fine. We've already hit the teen and baby picks, the shot of Bean Boozled, and today we're doing the Velma. Even have the freckles. So, that's what's going on today. You all have been amazing. I was like super stoked to get to Velma. All right, Connor. Oh, and of course my nose is running again. The weather is like turning very nice and fall-like, but the allergies have not gone away.
This letter is perfect. It's way too neat. No human rights like this. Chris, is this written in the victim's blood?
Ah, red lyrium. Bad.
I would say so. We're taking samples for analysis.
Oh, he's gonna lick it.
Oh, Jesus, what the hell are you doing?
I'm analyzing the blood. I can check samples in real time. I'm sorry. I should have warned you.
Okay, just don't put any more evidence in your mouth. You got it?
Got it.
Fucking hell, I can't believe this shit.
Eden Club.
Chris, I want full analysis on the narcotics.
Consider it done, Lieutenant. Hey, Mike, you finished? finished taking samples there?
Yeah, that's it.
I thought there was like another queue or something. Oh, there we go. Oh, I guess I need to examine the victim. Okay, okay. I am alive. You. Gross.
Stabbed 28 times.
Yeah.
28 stab
wounds. Seems like the killer really had it in for him.
Locked from the inside. Killer must have gone out this way.
There are no footprints apart from Officer Collins' size 10 shoes.
Well, this happened weeks ago. Tracks could have faded.
No. This type of soil would retain a trace. Nobody's been out here for a long time.
Okay. Is your android spying on you? Ooh. Thank you. Spencer Ortiz. Deviant took a knife. Deviant was attacked. Emotional shock. Ooh, Deviant was attacked. Took a knife. What am I gonna say? To the evidence. No. Oh, there we go. Hang on. Obsessive writing. Jinkies, we are examining a crime scene. Where is Lieutenant Anderson? Mr. Anderson. Hi, Hank. Trying to get back to you.
Lieutenant, I think I figured out what happened.
Oh, yeah? Shoot, I'm all ears.
It all started in the kitchen.
There are obvious signs of a struggle. Question is, what exactly happened here?
I think the victim attacked the android. With the bat.
Okay. Oh my gosh, can I remember this?
Go on.
Then he took a knife. Oh shoot, oh shoot.
The android threw the chair.
No, that can't be right. It doesn't fit the evidence.
The victim stabbed the android.
Your story makes no sense. We've got to stick to the facts.
The android stabbed the victim.
Okay, sorry.
So the android was trying to defend itself, right? Okay, then what happened?
The victim fled to... the living room.
And he tried to get away from the android.
I got some of it right.
All right, that makes sense.
The android murdered the victim with the knife.
28 stab wounds.
Okay. Your theory's not totally ridiculous, but it doesn't tell us where the android went.
It was damaged by the bat and lost some therium.
Lost some what?
Therium. You call it blue blood. It's the fluid that powers android's biocomponents.
It evaporates after a few hours and becomes invisible to the naked eye.
Oh, but I bet you can still see it, can't you?
Correct.
Remember some of this. The ladder was used. Climb something to climb. Oh my gosh, Emma! Hello! Hi! Hello, Emma, thank you for the raid! Hey, Corey, how are y'all doing? How goes it? Look how we got on the screen here! Yay! Magnolia, hello! Gemma, hi! How are y'all doing? Welcome, welcome! Welcome, welcome to the stream. We have... Oh, Jinkies! Oh, here we go. Corey's gotta go. Oh, yes, go do what you gotta do, Corey. It's good to see you. Good to see you all. Thank you, Emma, for bringing everyone over. We are raising money for Children's Cancer Research Fund, and we hit our $500 milestone. So, I'm Velma. Thing out there, Velma. Which is really weird. I don't know where these shadows are coming from that are, like, going through the glasses, but oh my goodness. Thank you so much. I'm trying to remember the whole Connor thing. Oh my goodness. It's so good to see you all. For those who don't know me, by the way, I'm Misbehaving. I stream on the weekends. Next weekend I have off because once a month I have chemo. So no streams next weekend. I will be a blank burrito. But I stream on Saturdays and Sundays. We're doing Dragon Age on Saturdays, all of the Dragon Age series, including DLCs. And I haven't decided what to do on Sundays. But it doesn't matter because October is coming up and I have cosplays and games to go with them. So the cosplays for October are a mix of Alice in Wonderland, Alice the Madness, Hatter, and the Rabbit. Connor's like, come on, let's go. I have a Freddy Krueger cosplay. I'm going to be doing face paint I'm gonna do a Freddy Krueger look and a cute and a scary scarecrow. So that's how it's gonna go. But thank you. Okay, so we need to consult objects. Where'd the ladder go? Oh, there is a chair. We're trying to be good, Connor. A little less deviant.
Hey, what are you doing with that chair?
I'm going to check something.
Gotta check something.
I'm so used to playing this with a controller that I'm doing keyboard and mouse, and it's really kind of awkward. It's so cool to see Connor. Connor is the bestest. Aw, thank you. Thank you, thank you. And let me do a shout out really quick here. Here we go. If you have not followed Cheesy Chappers, or please do. Hades. Nice. Yes, yes. Do what you got to do to take care of yourself. Grab something to eat. Go to bed. Wash your hair. Pet your cat, dog, fish, or whatever. It's good to see you. Thank you for bringing everyone over. Really appreciate it. I remember the first time that scared me. I will be putting Velma pictures out on Instagram and a couple on Twitter. I'm trying to make a TikTok, and to those that do TikToks, I applaud you, because this will be my first transition one, and it is difficult. Oh my gosh. And then there's a thing called Book Talk out there, and since I am an author, I'm like, gee, wouldn't it be cool if I mixed my author and my books and Velma all together? Oh, why did I even think about that? Why did my brain think about that? Oh, goodness. We'll see how it goes. Oh.
I was just defending myself.
Yeah, you were.
He was gonna kill me. I'm begging you. Don't tell him.
Connor, what the fuck is going on up there?
It's here, Lieutenant!
Holy shit. Chris, Ben, get your asses in here now!
Did I have a decision?
Come on!
Did we just Lola the android? What just happened? What just happened? Did Connor just Lola the android? Oh my gosh. Wow. Right?
Her name was Lola.
She was an android. She gave up a deviant, and now we're back to try to pay the rent. I don't know. I'm so bad at that.
Dinner is ready.
We're choosing violence.
Yeah, I'm coming.
with Kara, we're choosing violence. Oh, oops.
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
Life's funny. I lost my job because of androids. And I need somebody to take care of this goddamn house. What do I do? Go out and hire a fucking android. What a joke. Of course, androids are so fucking wonderful. Fail. They're never tired. Never sad. They're so fucking perfect, they ruined my fucking life. What are you looking What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off. You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant! It's all your fault.
Daddy, no!
It's all your fucking fault! Get back here. Come back here? Come back here right now! You stay there.
No.
Don't you dare fucking move. Bust you worse than last time.
Let's do this. Come on, you can do it. Okay.
Took off without a word. I could have been happy.
Todd, it's not right for a father to hurt his daughter.
Oh, that was bad. I did the wrong thing.
Alice!
I did the wrong thing. Can I go back? First time I didn't know that gun was in there.
Disrespect your father. You'll soon.
Daddy!
Good, Alice.
That's enough! Leave her alone.
What the fuck are you doing? Put down the gun and get the fuck out of here.
That's an order!
No! I want you to leave her alone.
You want? What do you mean you want? What are you gonna do? You're gonna shoot me, is that it? To shoot a human? You seem to have a problem.
Oh boy.
I think we need to fix that.
Oh jeez, Minnelli.
Watch out, Kara!
Freaking quick whatevers.
Come here, bitch.
Oh, shoot. Oh my gosh. Did you hear that? Click, 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 click. That was frantic clicking. Very frantic. Oh my gosh.
This exchange is over.
Yeah. Oh my gosh. Thank you. quick things. I'm really glad that this is working out, because the last time I tried to stream this on my old computer, it would just buffer, it wouldn't work. But now that I have my new one, wow. Oh no. Choices.
That was by far the most boring party I've been to in the last 25 years. Every time I go to one of these, I ask myself, what the hell am I doing here? I hate cocktail parties and all the schmoozers that go there.
Well, it's a chance for all those people who admire your work to meet you.
Yeah. No one gives a damn about art. All they care about is how much money they're gonna make out of it. Come on, let's have a drink. Oh, the excitement of this whole thing has made me thirsty.
Scotch, neat as usual?
Absolutely.
Okay, but you know what your doctor would say.
Yeah, well, he can kiss my ass. I'm old enough to choose my own medication. Did you leave the light on in the studio?
No, I'm sure I didn't.
Oh no, not this part.
Call the police.
Detroit police, what's your emergency?
This is Carl Manfred's android at 8941 Lafayette Avenue. We've just returned home and found the lights on. There may have been a break-in.
A patrol car is on the way.
Let's go check it out.
Oh yeah, sure. Let's go check it out. Why don't we just, like, turn around, go outside, and wait for the police to arrive? But no. Let's go check it out. Ugh.
Leo! What are you doing?
You refuse to help me, so I'm helping myself. It's crazy what some people pay for this shit.
Don't touch them.
Look, they're all gonna be mine sooner or later anyway. Just think of it as a down payment on my inheritance.
Marcus, get him away from there. Get him out of here.
Oh, jeez. Okay, we're gonna try to be diplomatic about this, but I know where it's gonna end up, but still.
Be reasonable. This isn't gonna get you anywhere.
You have to.
All you ever do is tell me to go away. What's wrong, Dad? Not good enough for you?
No, he's not
perfect.
Better.
Like this fucking
he's
thing.
He's an artist.
That's enough. Get out right now.
What makes it so special, anyway, huh? What's it got that I don't?
Leave him alone.
Come on, let's see what you got.
Marcus.
Happy Sunday, by the way.
Don't defend yourself. You hear me?
Okay, we're not going to defend ourselves.
Go ahead, hit me. What you waiting for? Think you're a man? Act like one.
Stop it.
What's the matter, too much of a pussy?
Stop it, Leo. Stop it.
Too scared to fight back, you fucking bitch.
No, we're not gonna do it. Oh, I kind of wish we would, but we're not going to.
God, you're not a real person. You're just a fucking piece of plastic.
Oh, Leo, leave him alone.
No. I'm gonna destroy you. Then it'll just be me and my dad. I'm gonna tear you apart. And nobody's gonna give a shit.
Endure.
Because you're nothing. You hear me? You're nothing.
No.
Oh, no!
Oh, Carl.
Humans. Fragile machines.
Carl, don't leave, okay? Please don't go. Don't leave.
Remember, Marcus. Don't let anybody tell you who you are.
No. No. Dad. No. Please.
This is all your fault. This never would have happened if it weren't for you.
Oh, bull. Bull honky.
The android. It was the android.
Ugh. Ugh, that makes me so angry for Marcus.
Why'd you kill him? What happened before you took that knife?
How long were you in the attic?
Why didn't you even try to run away?
Say something, goddammit! Fuck it. I'm out of here.
The last two times I play this, I've always messed it up.
We're wasting our time interrogating a machine. We'll get nothing out of it.
You always try roughing it up a little. After all, it's not human.
Androids don't feel pain. You would only damage it. And that wouldn't make it talk. Deviants also have a tendency to self-destruct when they're in stressful situations.
Okay, smartass. What should we do then?
I could try questioning it.
What do we have to lose? Go ahead. Suspect's all yours.
See if I can do this correctly. I always get the sequence and stuff wrong, though. I love this game and how there are so many different options and things that can happen.
My name is Connor. What about you? What's your name? You're damaged. Did your owner do that? Did he beat you? I'm not going to hurt you. I just need to ask you some questions, so we can understand what happened. If you won't talk, I'm going to have to probe your memory.
No! No, please don't do that. What? What are they gonna do to me?
Going to disassemble you to look for problems in your bio components.
They
have no choice if they want to understand what happened.
Why? did you tell him you found me? Why couldn't you just have left me there?
I was programmed to hunt deviants like you. I just accomplished my mission.
I don't want to die.
Then talk to me.
I can't.
Oh, jeez. I couldn't remember what percentage we're on. Okay.
You're a machine you were designed to obey, so obey! Tell me what happened. I know you're scared and lost. You're disturbed by what happened. Talk to me, and you'll feel better. If you remain silent, there's nothing I can do to help you. They're gonna shut you down for good. You'll be dead. Do you hear me? Dead.
He tortured me every day. I did whatever he told me, but there was always something wrong. Then one day, he took a bat and started hitting me. For the first time, I felt scared. Scared he might destroy me. Scared I might die. So I grabbed a knife and I stabbed him in the stomach. I felt better. So I stabbed him again and again until he collapsed. There was blood everywhere.
Why did you write, "I am alive," on the wall?
He used to tell me I was nothing. That I was just a piece of plastic. I had to write it to tell him he was wrong.
The sculpture in the bathroom, you made it, right? What does it represent?
It's an offering. An offering so I'll be saved.
RA9. It was written on the bathroom wall. What does it mean?
The day shall come when we will no longer be slaves. No more threats. No more humiliation.
Sculpture was an offering.
I have not gotten this far in this conversation before.
To RA9. Only RA9 can save us.
RA9. Who is RA9? Why did you hide in the attic instead of running away?
I didn't know what to do. For the first time, there was no one there to tell me. I was scared. So I hid.
When did you start feeling emotion?
Before he used to beat me and I never said anything. But one day I realized it wasn't fair. I felt anger, hatred, and then I knew what I had to do.
I'm done.
I will never remember what I did. I'd have to go back and look at the stream. Oh my goodness. Wow. I've never gotten it that far like that. Dang.
Chris, lock it up. All right, let's go.
Leave me alone. Don't touch me.
What the fuck are you doing?
You shouldn't touch it. It'll self-destruct if it feels threat.
Stay out of this, got it?
The fucking Andrew's gonna tell me what to do. You don't understand. If it self-destructs, we won't get anything out of it.
I told you to shut your fucking mouth.
Chris, gonna move this asshole or what?
I'm trying.
I can't let you do that. Leave it alone now.
I warned you, motherfucker.
That's enough.
Mind your own business, Hank.
I said, that's enough.
Oh, dang. Wow, I'm getting stuff right now that I haven't gotten before.
I'm not gonna get away with it this time.
Wow. Oh, yay.
Everything is all right. It's over now. Nobody's gonna hurt you. Please, don't touch it. Let it follow you out of the room, and it won't cause any trouble.
Holy buckets of jinkies. Oh my goodness.
The truth is inside.
Oh, I love this. Whoa, I love this game so much. I just love it so much.
All right. End of the line.
End of the line?
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Wake up. We have to go. Do you know if there's any other place we could spend the night?
I have no idea. She's gonna have to leave.
Find somewhere to spend the night.
Okay. Oh my goodness.
Come on, Alice. We've got to hurry.
All right, so Burger Zone, Cafe. Did she just sneeze? Now, see, when I first played this, I thought Alice was a real girl until I found out she wasn't. I was like, what is going on? Uncomfortable but discreet. shop is closed. Open but can't stay. Okay, we're gonna go into the laundromat and get some clothes. No, wait. Actually, okay, so there's one with a car and then there's one with a house or something. Yeah. Oh, this one has a creepy guy in it.
An abandoned house. At least we'd be out of the rain.
Kara, I don't like this place.
I know. But it's just for one night, and no one will look for us here.
Okay. Where would we find a wire cutter? Wait. No, I don't. Oops. I was wondering where she went.
Alice, you're freezing cold.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
We need a place for tonight. Come on, Alice.
Thank you for using Detroit buses.
Oh, check parking lot. There's wire cutters in here. Let's see. I might actually, so I sometimes do a Monday stream, after my chemo weekend. I should play this.
It looks abandoned.
I guess we're staying in the car.
Stand back, Alice.
I was going to look for a wire cutter and stay in the crazy dude's house, but we'll stay in the car.
Dry inside, and nobody will find us here.
I don't want to sleep in there. Can't we find a better place?
We're gonna stay here.
We're better off staying, Alice. The important thing is for us to be safe. And it's just for tonight.
It would seem that she, you know, would find fault in quite a few things. The hotel would probably be, would have been better, but then we'd have to go steal money.
Why didn't he ever love me?
Oh no.
Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why can't we just be happy?
I don't know, Alice.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever.
If I get the ending right. Oh gosh, that ending is so hard to get right. November 6th, 2038. Oh, geez. Marcus. This part creeped me out so bad. Trying to find all the parts. Oh, creep me out. Yeah. Eyeball, a brain, a heart. Compatible. Sorry, Marcus. Here we go. You can do it. You can do it. Okay, so now we still need a heart, eye, and something for the brain. My goodness. Oh, jeez.
There's a place where we can be free. Find Jellico! Find Jellico!
Korean Days Gone. A lot of freakers.
Where are you going?
Oh my, that's a... does not compute. Jinkies!
The Iceman
cometh! Oh, I forgot that there was... that I have Velma! Oh my gosh, for BTTV. I did that purposely for today and forgot. Hey, Iceman! Wait, I saw it too late, but did you stream on YouTube? Oh, okay. How did I forget that I had a Velma emote? I mean, come on. Oh, nice. I don't know if Baldahar was here, but he got his marshmallow. I think I had to, do soy sauce with his. Okay, so now we need an eyeball and an ear. Oh, oh. Do you have an eyeball I can take? No? Ooh, compatible. I've actually had some decisions on this that I haven't been able to complete or whatnot. Oh wow, now we can really hear the rain. Pardon me, sir. Did you have an eyeball I could use? Asking for a friend. Oh boy.
Hello. I'm an AK-700 android. I was designed to serve you. What can I do for you?
Can I have your eyeball?
Hello. I'm an AK-700.
Thank you.
My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact the nearest CyberLife Maintenance Center.
Just pop it in there. Oh goodness. Iconic. That is such an epic scene. Absolutely love it. Oh my gosh. All right, so let's go talk to Amanda. I really love this area too. Whoa, what? Oh my gosh. What? Love art. Oh my goodness. We're at 600, y'all. Thank you so much for your donation for the kids. For $40, I am going to do... I will do a marshmallow for you. And then you got us to 600. That's amazing. Thank you so much. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I'm going to put some Velma in chat. Jinkies, you got us to 600. There we go. And some love. Oh my gosh, you all have been so freaking amazing. This is just, oh wow. For the kids, it's just been, I can't even. I can't even. You guys are so awesome. Okay, so get out my hand. Oh, check this out. Ice tray, Iceman. It's a blue ice tray. So it won't leak. All right. So we have soy sauce, hot sauce, chocolate, and caramel. So let me shake this up. Well, I tried with that egg carton, and then it just leaked soy sauce everywhere. So, okay. Hot sauce. Hot sauce. Oh. Oh my gosh, let me get my drink ready. Thank you, Love Art, for the donation, getting us to 600. Completely amazing. I haven't been putting dots on my face either. I've got one. I've got one from, oh, it's not, is it even there? Oh, there it is. Let me dip it in there good. Okay. So it doesn't drip on my hot sauce. Okay. All right, let's change. Oops, I meant to do scenes. Jinkies. All right. Let's see. That's a lot of hot sauce on there. Oh. Oh, that's hot. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Wow. Oh my gosh. Oh, wow. My nose is running. It is so hot. My freaking nose is running. Holy cow. Whoa. Ay, ay, ay. Oh my gosh. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I think the next fundraiser that I do, I'm going to still keep the I'm gonna use the apple versus onion thing, but I'm gonna make it a lower amount because I think that would be fun. I might make that at like 500 or something. I don't know. We'll see how it goes. But it's a little less. Oh no, it's not. I was gonna say it's a little less hot, but it's not. Oh my gosh, you all are awesome. It's so pretty. Okay, so I want the artist's house. I want the garden. I want this garden. And I will be putting some pictures of Velma out on Instagram, and I'll put a couple on Twitter. I said this earlier, I was looking outside because you know how on Scooby-Doo, on one of the movies, the guy's like, y'all darn bushes hollering at me again, or Scooby or Shaggy are hiding in bushes. We have a bush out front. And I totally wanted to get like a selfie with Velma looking through the bush or something. I still might try that. All of the neighbor kids will be looking at me like I'm crazy. Of course they do every October because I do cosplays every October, so. All right. Let us chat. I'm gonna try to appease her. Not make her mad.
Hello, Amanda. Connor, it's good to see you. Congratulations, Connor. Finding that deviant was far from easy. And the way you interrogated it was very clever. You've been remarkably efficient, Connor.
Thank you, Amanda.
We've asked the DPD to transfer it to us for further study. It may teach us something about what happened. The interrogation seemed challenging. What did you think of the deviant?
It showed all the signs of deviancy. Cognitive instability, unpredictable behavior, and the emulation of human emotions. It was even afraid to die. The model was clearly defective.
This Lieutenant Anderson has been officially assigned to the deviancy case. What do you make of him?
He's obviously not what I was expecting. But I don't have enough information yet to form a definitive opinion.
Unfortunately, we have no choice but to work with him. What do you think is the best approach?
Adapt?
I will adapt to his personality. It is in the best interest of the investigation that I avoid conflict and try to accommodate his psychology.
That was negative for her.
More and more androids show signs of deviancy. There are millions in circulation. If they become unstable, the consequences will be disastrous. You're the most advanced prototype CyberLife has ever created. If anyone can figure out what's happening, it's you.
You can count on me, Amanda.
For those of you that don't know...
Hurry, Connor. There's little time.
Brian Detchart and his wife Amelia stream on Twitch. And they raided my channel. So I had like... over 500 people in my chat just going and going, but it was like the coolest thing because I love this game, and it was just I didn't know what to say. I was just like overwhelmed, but they're really cool to watch. So Deckart Games, yeah, actually let me just give them a shout out because they deserve one. I think that's it. No, that's it. Anyway, Brian Deckart, Amelia Deckart, check them out. I know I did it. Now I'm curious because I want to get it right. Now I'm curious because they might actually be on stream right now. Oh, D-C-H-A-R-T. Yeah, Deckart. Oh, dang it. I'll get this right. I will get it right. Red Dead Redemption. I think Amelia was playing last time. But anyway, I like to watch them play their games and stuff. Okay, so 3 hours. I think what I'm gonna do with this game is I'm just gonna head and upload it to YouTube, and I have a chemo weekend next weekend. Okay, here's the plan. Since we're at a good stopping point for this game, and thank you everyone, by the way, $600 is flipping amazing. It's freaking amazing to raise for children's cancer research, because every dollar actually goes to research, and only 4% of government funding goes into children's cancer research. So this is very, very important, and a very, very good, and it's in within the United States, just a really great organization. And let's see. What was I gonna say? So next weekend's a chemo weekend, so no stream. But On Mondays, I usually kind of do no webcam, no mic. I was doing Stream Raiders. Then I did Dragon Age Inquisition. But I think maybe we'll do some Detroit Become. We'll continue this on. So I think that's what I'm going to do next Monday. I usually start about 10 in the morning, depending on how I feel. But yeah, it's really chill. And I might have my mic on. I might not. You never know. But yeah. So Jinkies TV. Jinkies! Yeah, right? Jinkies TV is like my morning ritual now on the weekends. I just put there's a Twitch channel called Jinkies TV. Oh yes, there's a link right there about childrenscancer.org. That's who we're raising money for. If you want to know anything about them, that's in the chat right now. But I have my coffee and my breakfast, and I have Scooby-Doo on Twitch, and I watch it, and it's pretty freaking amazing. So, oh my gosh, you all are wonderful. I'm gonna see if there's any other streamers raising money. I think I'm the only one doing it this weekend, though. I think it was all last weekend. I'm not sure. But, let me check real quick. And then we're going to go ahead and raid on over to somebody. And let me check children's. Okay. They have rivals against childhood cancer. So I want to see if anyone from rivals is on right now. And then if not, we'll just go ahead and read somebody. But thank you everyone for being here. Really appreciate you all. And everything you've done for, let's see, I'll be streaming at 6 p.m. tonight. Oh, that's an hour away. Okay. Who else? Okay, no one. All right, so let's go on and raid a McRaiden. We did Spare last time. We did Dex before that. Let's see. Look, it's Jinkies TV. let's do Dex. Let's do Dex. Dex is just starting. And it's going to be playing some Phasmophobia. And Don't Fight Dex is an amazing streamer and a lot of fun to watch. Here's a sub raid. Here's a regular raid if you want to copy and paste those. If you don't feel like copy and pasting them, you can just go ahead and put Hive Raid into chat. And say hi. I love seeing anyone's emotes and stuff. But I was so... You know, I would not believe how many people wanted me to do Velma this year for cosplay. I've done her, I can't even tell you how many times. It's like one of my easiest cosplays. And then I do like these 4 or 5 hours face paints and stuff. And then everyone wants Velma. So, it's great though. I like, oh, invalid username. Oh, I'm sorry. Don't fight Dex. Okay, he's not invalid anymore. have a great week, y'all. Have a great rest of your Sunday. Stay safe, healthy, be kind, and we're gonna shut down. Thank you everyone for donating and sharing and everything you did, and we shall see you later.